There has been so much vanity breeding of dog breeds going on that the following breeds are now recognized by some official dog clubs. A pointer plus a setter gets you a poinsettia, a traditional Christmas pet. A bloodhound plus a Labrador gets you a Blabrador, a dog that barks incessantly. A Spitz plus a Chow Chow gets you a Spitz Chow, a dog that throws up a lot. A Malamute plus a Pointer gets you a Moot Point, owned by, oh well, they don't really matter anyway. A Newfoundland plus a Basset Hound gets you a Newfound Asset Hound, a dog for financial advisors. A Terrier plus a Bulldog gets you a Terry Bull. Well, it was just a huge mistake to breed these two. A Pekingese plus a Lasso Opso gets you a Picasso, an abstract dog nobody can make much sense of. Now a Collie plus a Lasso Opso gets you a Calopso, a dog that folds up for easy transport. And finally, a Bull Terrier plus a Shih Tzu. Well, never mind. You get the idea by now.